when Bishop Field decided to have this cathedral built, he commissioned Sir George Gilbert Scott, who was a very important neo-Gothic architect in England, so important that he's actually buried at Westminster Abbey. Anyway, obviously we didn't have masons in Newfoundland at that time, so he brought out several masons from England and they hired on people here. And they couldn't build the whole cathedral all at once, they just didn't have the money, so they built the nave. They did that within 3 years, from 1847 to 1850. Unfortunately, one of the masons fell to his death. After the building, or the nave had been completed, they took a photograph of all the masons, all dressed up in their best Sunday clothes. And somehow, I don't know how, we like to call it a ghost, but there is a figure of a man in work clothes just to the side of the masons. And it's a very shadowy little figure. Undoubtedly just a double exposure of some sort, but we like to call it our ghost picture. And of course, when children come to visit, they think it's great.